Do you want me to ask your first question?
Yeah.
All right. What's your thoughts coming into the game?
Thoughts coming into the game, based off how you've been practicing the past couple of days and coming off the scrimmage. I'm not worried about us at all. Just lock in with music for real, for real. I got a playlist, you know, game day playlist. Just put it on. To who?
Personally, the first of all, there's no way we lose. Like, it's just not possible. We're gonna fuck up that area. I'm waiting for my opportunity, and when it comes, I'm gonna take it.
Listen, I don't want to be here all night because you need rest more than anything. You got to always put the team first. I know that's hard in 2022, but you need to always try to put other people first. I'm being honest. I want you to know this. Why do you think I wash your shit? Why do you think I'm up here sweeping this court? Why do you think I do all that stuff? If nothing else, I want you to learn from me that, like, that's the got to do if you really care about the people that's working for you, okay? Uh-huh. Put the team first.
That old-fashioned word. It's a word called love. Called love. Called love.
Let's go,
lock in. Let's go.
Smiles right
though.
Lock in.
Yep, yep. Gotta get a win. You already know. Just watch it happen.
Thank you.
Schedule your calendar refreshing. Time passing, we move on. Nobody says shit. How I'm supposed to act when my morals ain't respected? How you supposed to act when your feelings ain't protected? I'm cashing checks just to get some neck and some necklaces. What's next? More turbulence. Praying on this plane. Success. Got a taste of it. Never was the same.
Trademark on that pussy. Trademark in my brand new bitch. Yeah, duh. Hold up, blood. Hold up, cut. Hold up, sis. LLC the gut. And I LLC my bitch. Cash me the gun. I go crazy on my.
Listen, you gotta get into him defensively. Like, you can't let him swing the basketball and not. I mean, we gotta get up into him. A lot of pressure on the dribble. Get on the board and we're running. Hey, as soon as they make a shot, if they make one, we're going block, trailer, secondary, first man is on, going ahead, get it across the nail, play basketball. Hey, let's get this done, let's go.
telling y'all where it's coming, bro. Y'all gotta execute.
I'm with you telling y'all the place. Gotta sit down.
Yeah, don't give up. I mean, I've never thought that this team was gonna be a team that could run on us in transition. But we give up 4-6 points in transition. We got guys that don't know the stuff. They're caught between our the 2, the 3, the 4. And then all of a sudden, we're just playing so slow. Well, we still need to get down there and drive the basketball and get stuff around the rim and get it down their throat. I don't know who we are from 3, but it ain't very good. I mean, the 3s that we have made has kept us in it. And now you know what you know. But I don't understand why we would have our chest out and think we're something that we're not right now. But again, we're not. We're 0-0. You gotta find a way to dig deep. You gotta find a way to pick each other up, to understand we're on the road. This is what life is like at Kennesaw Mountain. Get the ball across the nail and then drive it and finish around the rim and let's get this thing done.
Let's go. Let's go. Sacrifice your body for the call.
Make sure you're warmed up. Finish on 3. 1, 2, 3.
Finish.
Halfway home. Finish it! the mud.
No second shot. Second shots. Lead the kick out three balls. Make the free throw. Get back. Be solid. Front the post. If 30.
Talk it out.